Amy Perez is a Filipino TV and radio presenter and occasional actress who's best known for hosting the now-defunct Philippine noontime show Manging Dang Tangali Bayan, or MTB, on ABS-CBN and the reality tabloid talk show Face to Face. In 2013, she co-hosted The Singing Bee with Roderick Paulate. In 2016, Perez is set to be one of the main hosts of its showtime on ABS-CBN to make her comeback as a noontime show host. She was born on September 5, 1969 in the Philippines and was not revealed the identity of her father and mother until now. She's a cousin of veteran actress Lorna Tolentino. As a popular and famed individual, it's obvious that her personal life and romantic life is always in the limelight and focus. She was married to musician Brix Ferreras, with whom she has a son named Adi. Unfortunately, they split due to an undisclosed reason. Later, she married a handsome man named Carlo Castillo. The couple has been blessed with a son who was born in 2008. And in 2012, Perez was confirmed to be 3 months pregnant for her second child to Castillo. That she confirmed when she took a one-year leave from Philippine tabloid talk show Face to Face. Perez gave birth to a healthy baby boy on January 2nd of 2013. The baby boy of Amy Perez was named as Isaiah Joaquin after an announcement made by Perez herself in her official Twitter account. Amy Perez was very cautious with her third child during the time when she was pregnant. And if you liked this video, then make sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more interesting videos in the future. Let us know in the comment section below if you have any suggestions for our future videos, and we'll see you in the next video.